Well, Dave & Buster's is now open for business in Sevierville. The restaurant and arcade is the third one in Tennessee after Nashville and Memphis. The company says this location created more than 200 jobs.
There's tons of restaurants. If anybody's been in the area, well, there's tons of entertainment complexes around, so we have a lot of competition, and it's not really competition to us. We're just trying to join the fun of the area.
And it officially opened this morning at 11 a.m.